That gondola lift is working.
Hurry, let's catch it to get to the top. We made it.
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me, instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd get it.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, me.
Ourselves a party! Awesome!
Yeah, this is more like it!
Oh, this one feels good!
This one fits me perfectly!
Hey, I'm just borrowing this one!
Oh, I love this hat!
Ooh!
Hey, Cody, do you feel the rhythm?
Oh, yeah, it's bobsled time.
Wow!
Is that a whale? Whoa! Okay, that's it. Get me out of here, mate.
What are you talking about? This is insanely cool.
Oh. I feel like I'm in Moby Dick. Yeah, I'm good.
Supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here.
Ha! Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain. Just follow its light.
But the light's not on.
Sometimes. The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in and dive deep.
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.
Please be warm!
Cowabunga! I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody. We can breathe perfectly fine.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, I've never dived this deep before.
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all. But where's the lighthouse?
Should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
Is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse.
Here
we go.
Okay, I tell them.
They're delighted you came all this way to repair their candy factory.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again.
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms. Man, when was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again.
Hope you packed your toolkit.
Oh, I get it. The lighthouse is the candy factory. If we repair the generators, we could turn on the light.
These pipes probably lead to the generators.
That place looks real dark and spooky down there.
Note to self, follow pipes, activate pipes. I need you to open this one for me.
On it!
Oh, I can see the generator! It's on the opposite side! Ooh, it's pretty warm. Underside, too! Peppermint goodness! Only one more to go!
that water? Is that water? What is this machine?
Who cares? Water pillars are cool.
Thank you.
Great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view.
That's awesome.
A 360 view.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody. Almost there. Top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
We have earned it.
We sure have. Mm.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really? Has it been that long?
Yep. Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh, and then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun...
Let's race.
Your glasses. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Bring me on! Woo-hoo!
When did you get that fast?
Oh, I'm a speed machine. Oh, is that a monster?
Whatever it is, I'm glad it's frozen. Aha, those hooks in the roof will be useful.
Doesn't look so sturdy.